Hi people, it's the Island King here, aka Duke of Nukem. This is our tent, and we're showing you our campsite. So, we'll move over here, do a general pan, and then we'll talk about the campsite. So over here we have our wood pile. Some long wood. This is some oak we cut yesterday. And then right here we have a pile of magic wood, aka lightered, which is cured pine tree. It's turned hard and it's a fire starting wood. Got a good old Eastwick axe and a matching Eastwick hammer. I like those pair. Fire stick right here. Oh, this is the Tower Camp Lizard Castle. We have a resident lizard that lives in there. He's here every time we come, so we made him a little house out of some bricks. Alright, coming to our camp, we have our tool post with rakes and shovels and different things. Fire log mover. This is our general table where you can put things like your 45 auto and your bush knife and your seasonal decorations like a pumpkin. And over here we have our indestructible barbecue grill used as a table at times. Some of our tools. One of the things is a map gas torch. You can be a real man and start it with a flint if you want, but I'm going to be a real man and break out my torch and have fire immediately. Chainsaw, got to have that. Our campfire area. A couple of benches I made. Use them as tables, sit chairs next to, or just sit on them. This is Sandcastle Mama's stump table. No one's allowed to touch it, use it, sit on it, or anything. It's for her use only. And it's oak cut from our property. Our fire, we got scrap bricks we found, and we made a little fireplace into a keyhole fireplace, which means we have the fire and we drag the coals out into the area here where the grate is, and you can cook on it. And two more chairs with our firewood. So we'll come into the camp. We have a center post and side post with the tarp stretched across for sun and rain protection. We have our kitchen cooking area, Coleman grill, dual fuel stove, cook set, chuck wagon that has almost everything you would need in it. Over here we have our storage box called the coffin. We put everything in when we leave so we don't have to take it up here every single time. And then our center eating table, which will seat probably 6 to 8 people, with addition of benches from the fire. This is our sink wash table area. And an old picnic table, which has been here forever. We keep using it because it's a surface. Now let's move on over here to the gun range. Oh wait, some memorabilia here. A coffee pot that didn't work and it suffered its fate, and a bottle of whiskey in case it gets really bad. So out here to our shooting range, we got some bricks to shoot at, various items such as dinosaurs, alligators, and kitchen pan, which we like to shoot holes in, makes a nice noise. And the church boys out there, it's the choir boys rather, they're human targets right now. And then we got a pumpkin, which we're gonna shoot up here in a little while. We'll get some video on that. 8 acres of land, mostly wooded with a small field where our camp is. We mow this with a lawnmower, no bush hog, and we enjoy it. Private shooting range out here, full moon nights, no moon nights, nice. It's great to have your own camp. It's comfortable if you can live with in a tent and bring your own water. That's pretty much it. Okay.